video, I'm going to show you how to stream to Instagram using OBS. I've also done a video on how to stream to Instagram using Vimeo. In case you missed that video or you haven't watched it, remember to click in the description below to find the link to watch that particular video. Now for OBS user, this video is for you, because in this particular video I'm going to show you how to stream to Instagram using OBS. Now if you're just coming across this channel for the first time or you haven't subscribed, please, we are hoping to get to 3,000 family members here on my YouTube channel, and we are currently at 2,900. Just hit that red subscribe button below, turn on the notification bell so you always be notified whenever I drop new videos. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you, I appreciate all the love. Remember to give this video a thumbs up so the YouTube algorithm can also recommend it to other people as well. Now without any further ado, let's get straight to this particular tutorial. Now the first thing, going to do is to open your browser as usual, whichever one you make use of, your Chrome, your Firefox, whichever one you're using. So for this video I'm going to make use of Firefox, so open it and search for Yellowduck. Okay, Yellowduck, boom. Okay, Yellowduck, and you can see here Yellowduck live stream on Instagram from your computer. Don't worry, we are not going to be doing this from your computer, we are going to be doing this from OBS, which is installed on your PC. So click on it. I've also dropped the link in the description below so you also find it there. Okay, so go ahead and download the Yellowduck for Windows. If you're using Mac, you can also download the Yellowduck for your Mac OS, but you can use Vimix on your Mac, remember, but you can use OBS on your Mac as well. So go ahead and download Mac, and you can also follow up with the setup which I'm sharing on this particular video. Now let's go ahead and download the Yellowduck for Windows. Okay, and it's currently downloading, so let me just close that and go over and open my file explorer. Okay, so which is this, let me just expand it so you can see everything I'm doing clearly. Okay, so go over to download, and you can see it here, Yellowduck. I even forgot that I had downloaded it before. Okay, you can see it here, Yellowduck. Go ahead, right click on it and select, right click and select run as administrator. See right here, so click and select run as administrator. It's very, very important. So click that and let's wait for it to load. Okay, it said installing Yellowduck, please wait. And you can see our Yellowduck has been installed successfully. Now the next thing we are going to do is to log into our Instagram account. Okay, so log into your Instagram account, which I'm going to do now. For Techie, let's do that, which is my email, I think 05@gmail.com, which is my email address, and then the password. Okay, and then let's log in and start. I don't know if that password is correct. Okay, so we successfully logged into my Instagram account, and you can see here RCMP URL and the stream key. Don't worry, let me show you how to set this up on OBS. Now go over and click on OBS Studio. Make sure you have OBS installed on your Windows or your Mac. Okay, and this is it. Let's bring in a video that we want to stream to Instagram using OBS. So go over to media source. Let's bring in our video that we want to stream to Instagram using OBS. So browse, and let's pick a video that we want to stream. Okay, so I'm just going to select this video here. Okay, this one of the program I covered for a church. Okay, so let's bring it in, and let's also try to reduce it a little bit so it can fit in on the screen. Just 1 second. Boom. Okay, I think we're done. Yeah, we're done with the whole setting now. Now after you bring in your video or your live video that you want to stream to Instagram, go over to settings. You can see the settings here. Click on the settings on OBS, click on that, and once it's up, go to stream. Okay, so go to stream and select custom. See, select custom here, select custom, and the server, you're going to just going to go back to Yellowduck and copy the RTMP URL, which is you're going to put in the server. See the RTMP URL, copy it and put it on the server. So paste it here and go over to Yellowduck again, the stream key, copy that as well and paste it here as the stream key. And then once you've paste this, go over to output. Now the reason why we go over to output is to set up our video bitrate. So we wouldn't want the OBS, our live stream, to consume the whole of our data. We want to be able to minimize and set a minimum amount of data that it's supposed to consume, so it won't just finish everything, thereby streaming the highest quality for us. Okay, so and here you can reduce it, put in any number you want. I'm just going to use 800, which is what I love because of the data consumption. Okay, because this is just an experiment, I'm not streaming it live, so the encoder, leave it as this. Okay, so the audio bitrate, you can set it anything you want. Okay, the higher the audio bitrate, the clearer the audio that your audience is going to hear. Okay, so you can set it on any amount you like, but I advise between 1280 and 192. So you can use between these two range, 1280 and 192. So you can make use of these two range here, and that will be fine. Okay, so once you are done with this, let me just minimize this a little bit, go over to apply and save. So we've already saved this. Now start streaming. You can see the button here, start streaming, click on it, and it's currently connecting, and you see our streaming is going. You see it's showing the green sign here, meaning our streaming is going. Go over to Yellowduck, and you can see here the start broadcast button here, so you can either allow commenting or you disable the allow commenting option there. So I'm just going to disable that and start our live start broadcast. Okay, you can see we are live on Instagram. You can see here we are currently live on Instagram. Now how do we check it? So I'm just going to go over and log into my Instagram account and let's see. Okay, so I'm just going to open this window right here, and it's up. Let's search for Instagram. Instagram.com. Let's just search for Instagram.com and let's see. Okay, so once we search for this, the next we are going, let me just search for my account. You can see Paul Techie, you can see there, it's showing right here that I'm live. You can see here, but Techie, you can see I'm currently live on Instagram, meaning it's working. So we are live streaming on Instagram right now using OBS. Okay, so just click on it and you can see it here live. See the program running there. We are currently live on Instagram streaming straight from OBS. Okay, and this is how to stream live on Instagram using OBS. Now if you watch closely, you can see it seems as if a bit lagging. That's because I use my phone hotspot. My phone hotspot is what is connected to my system. That is why it seems as if it's lagging. Okay, so and this is how to stream live to Instagram using OBS. In case you love this video, remember to give it a thumbs up, and also remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel.